if you don't create something in your mind, you miss out on the possibility of creating it in the real world. Everything is created twice, once inside and second time outside. And we've been blessed with this wonderful thing. All of us, we have been blessed. No other creation on this planet is blessed with the ability which we are blessed with. Can you imagine our dog imagining the week to come? And a dog is sitting in silence and you ask the dog, Dhyan de raho, agla hafta kaise jana chahiye? What kind of food I should eat? You know, what kind of people I will go and bite? I'm planning for that. A dog will not do that. But only a human being can do. We can plan, we can visualize the day, the week, the year to come. And it is so beautiful and so wonderful to imagine. The life which is yet to come, and you have the ability to visualize, to plan, to decide what can be done. We planned the entire week. Right? So those who were there, they created a chance for this week to go in a much better way. A possibility, there's no guarantee. By saying, by sharing what you want from the world, you create a possibility of that happening. So in the morning when we were doing the visualization, we were doing the imagining of the week to come, we were asking our life, the next 1 week, what to give to us. There is no guarantee. We are just creating a possibility.